we're out of bounds.
Nope.
Drag us back in.
So like regular ashi, and you're kind of, you have to get your outside foot in, because you're getting on your knees.
Are you talking to him or me? We go both against you.
This one's going to be huge, the same block. And you're going to get on this knee. And you're going to keep that ankle straight, like you make watching. And I might try to walk out of and now I'm going to set it to the head.
What happened in the real world, all right? Fuck.
I'm warm now.
We're out of bounds.
Nope.
Drag us back in.
Being so disruptive, knocking down all the walls.
God, it's too heavy.
One more pull.
It doesn't work if I like it. Ah, fuck.
TJJ starts
now. Fuck you.
I actually kind of like it. Got a rug burn on my hip.
And now you're into this kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah.
That's what you dominate.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh,
yeah.
Fuck yeah. You can't finish these. We've been through this.
You're right.
Yeah, now we're gonna close it.
He's gonna get calories.
That's beet cream right there. Oh yeah. This whole leg stuff is boring. Fuck you.
Work. I'm gonna have to kill me some other way. I got 20 seconds. It's not happening. Okay, maybe it's happening. Fuck. Yeah.
Alright, we're 1-1. 1-1.
What's up, guys? If you've been enjoying the live rounds that we've been posting lately, and you're wondering how I do some of the cool shit that I do, make sure you check me out on BJJ Fanatics.